it is particularly an appropriate time to have such discussions on the state of our economy. The state of our economy is deeply worrying. But today, I will argue how the state of our society is even more worrisome, and that is a fundamental reason for the precarious state of our economy. There is no one today that can deny the sharp slowdown in India's economy and its disastrous consequences, particularly for our farmers, youth, and the poor. The GDP figures released earlier today point that the growth rate of our economy in the second quarter of the current fiscal year is as low as 4.5%. This is clearly unacceptable, and the aspirations of our people want that this country should grow at 8 to 9% per annum, and therefore the sharp decline in growth rate from 5% in the first quarter to 4.5% in the second quarter is indeed worrisome.